Hello, beautiful. So welcome back to another video, another connection with the angels, bringing their love and their guidance and their light to all of us for these two special days. It's Valentine's Day tomorrow, so we're receiving the loving angels, the romance angels, to bring their guidance for Wednesday and Thursday, which is February 13th and 14th. I hope you enjoy it. And if it's your first time here, just quickly go to the subscribe button below and click in the bell also, so you'll be notified when a new video comes through. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Maria. I'm here to bring the angels closer to you and to show you that their love and their light is surrounding all of us, and you can work with them every single day of your life. So we have the cards right here. Let's start shuffling. Romance angels are here. And let's see what they are preparing for this beautiful Valentine's Day. Such a lovely energy surrounding us all. So let's see what they want for this beautiful day. Just stay with me. Let's continue shuffling. Let's see what they want. The card's not here yet. Let's see. Oops. Which one? This? Okay. This one. There you go. So we have heart-to-heart conversations. It's a good one. Honestly, discuss your feelings with each other. My dear, this is really important right now for this Valentine's Day. It's special to really show your feelings, to really express them. Don't hide them. This is what they always say. Please remember, people in your life, they're not there forever. So why not every day expressing how much you love each other, how much you love other people, not only about partners and loving relationship between people that, husband and wife, boyfriend and girlfriend, any kind of partnership, relationships. What I'm talking about here is love in general, family members, friends, yourself. Okay, express your feelings. Talk about your feelings. It's important to honor how you feel. It's important to really be you in a relationship, any kind of relationship. So they are asking you how important it is to use this day to truly do something, even if it's something small, even if it's just writing a letter. But express, show how much you care, show how much what you feel for this person. It's important. You know, sometimes people, they get very used to the fact that they are already living with each other for a long time, but they are asking you, my dear, no, allow, you know, take this opportunity to bring the feelings back to surface, because it is important for all of us to feel the love coming from the people that we love, and to give our love also. So it's important to have this exchange of energy. And they're asking you, this is the greatest opportunity you can have this year to truly express your feelings with the smallest things. And like I told you, if you don't have a partner right now, even with your family, even with your friends, even with yourself, buy yourself flowers, buy yourself a chocolate, go to the movies, do something that is going to nourish you, that you will feel that you are loved by yourself. That's the first love and the most important love that we need in our lives, is love for ourselves, for who we are. So they're really asking you, use this opportunity to express, to show the world what you feel and how much love you carry within your heart. This is the greatest opportunity, and I guarantee you won't regret. It feels wonderful when you truly express what you're feeling. Okay, my dear. Anyways, I hope this is touching you and it's making sense. I wish you a very happy Valentine's Day. Take care of yourself. Okay, love yourself. Love one another. Love is the highest vibration of all. Love can cure, can transform, can heal everything. Okay, have a great day. Have a great week. Enjoy this beautiful and special day that is surrounding us all with this loving energy. Take care of yourself, and I'll talk to you now on Friday with the next guidance. But again, bringing the romance angels, because the entire week is surrounded by this beautiful energy. Have a great day, and namaste.